You know, that teller got me thinking.
Orphie, secure the porcelain. You know how the dishes react to your father's ideas.
Too late, Mom. Besides, we don't have any.
Now you know why. Cousin Kook, who invited you over?
I'm your new realtor, you see. I just got done liquidating some hot property down in Knotholm.
I was about to say, since we're saving, there's no better time to buy.
Dad, we have 2 cents in the bank.
And I'll only take a 1 cent commission.
Seems reasonable. We only need to take out a loan from that overly helpful bank teller and use 1 cent down.
I'm not fond of this idea. You know we're firmly grounded here.
That didn't prevent Aunt Deploris when lightning struck.
We have anchors, my bat.
We can always cut the anchor from Cousin Barnacle.
Avast ye!
The Goodbye Family is not like you and me.
Sew it up! Yeah, sew it up!
If you feel unwell, they start digging to hell to get you buried hurriedly.
Yeah, sew it up!
While the bank is processing your loan, you see, let's start by telling me what you're looking for in a home.
I'm still not sold on the idea.
You're right. We haven't bought anything yet. Oh, oh, yes. Isn't vamping the best? Can you turn up that sound machine, my sweet, sweaty tamale?
Anything for you, my zesty cilantro.
My mommy makes me mush my
M&M's. Oh, drac. On second thought, can we see what the market is like for 1 cent down?
Kook, when you say looking for in a home, do you mean like black mold and dead flies on the windowsills?
No more, generally speaking. Something with a roof, you see, perhaps a door, a window, a contractor stuck in the wall.
Yes, those are all pieces of a house.
Well, then I have the perfect place for you.